फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू कर्लू समय लड़ाई। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो योर चॉकलेट रेसिपी, किड्स फेवरेट। हियर आई हैव टेकन 200 ग्राम्स डार्क चॉकलेट। इट इज अवेलेबल इन सुपर मार्केट। I've broken the chocolates into small pieces. It's a fruit and nut chocolate. I've taken roasted cashew and almonds and raisins. This is a silicone mold. Plastic mold is also available, but silicone is easy to use. From this 200 grams, I've removed 50 grams of chocolate and kept it aside. This I'm going to double boil it and show to you. For that, in a pan you take 200 ml of water and boil it. Once it's boiled, place the chocolate bowl on top of it and reduce the flame. And you stir it continuously. See that the water doesn't touch the bowl. Stir continuously till it starts melting. Yes, our chocolate has melted. And now we can remove it from the pan and turn off the stove. Stir continuously and add the remaining chocolate to our melted chocolate and stir continuously. This is called as tempering the chocolate. We temper to reduce the heat, chocolate's heat. Once the chocolate is cooled down, you can pour it into the mold. Pour very little chocolate since we have to add the nuts. Once the chocolate is filled, add nuts to it. Add a full amount of nuts so that it gives you a crunchy feel. Once it is filled, cover it with the chocolate and tap it gently. Now keep it in the freezer for 15 minutes. Now our chocolate is done. After 15 minutes, remove it from the freezer and gently remove it from the mouse. It is very easy to remove from the silicone mouse. You need not add oil. It's very easy. Whereas in the plastic molds, you need to apply oil. Otherwise, it will stick to it. Now our delicious fruit and nut chocolates are ready. It is a delicious treat for kids as well as adults, and I've cut it and showed to you. It gives you a nutty feel. Do try and like and subscribe to Kadlur Samelarai. Thank you.